this could turn out to be a brilliant move by Ray Shiro, the general manager. How about this?
Off the faceoff, Tanner Glass and former Penguin Arron Asham. Asham played the last two seasons in Pittsburgh. Wow, off the opening faceoff, here we go.
Tanner Glass is a new addition to this team.
They're throwing some solid punches out there. You don't want to get in between them. Asham in his Rangers debut did not play last night. And he immediately makes his presence felt with this.
Boy, these two guys are middleweights and they are tough. Wow. They don't want to stop.
Either one is
the linesmen aren't sure whether to jump in there or not.
Wow. Well, at 2 seconds into the game, into the home opener, Asham and Glass, 5 minutes each for fighting. They might need a half hour to recover.
Wow. Talk about getting things going early on at the Garden.
They had boxing at the theater in Madison Square Garden last night. It couldn't have been much better than this.
I'll tell you what, there were a lot of punches thrown between these two players.
Let's go down to ice level, John Gino.
Feet away. I was about 10 feet away, Sam, from where that all developed. All unspoken communication. Tanner Glass came off the bench. Arron Asham looked at him. Tanner Glass said yes. Arron Asham nodded at him. And within 2 seconds, the gloves were off.